Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video here at ZooReacts123. Alright, today we got you a banger. Y'all gonna like this one. It's Zayn versus Justin Bieber. Too great. We're gonna judge him on vocals, nothing else, nothing dressing, nothing like that. I know it's probably the hardest comparison I could make. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started to it. Don't forget to go ahead and click that subscribe button and turn notifications off so you could stick with me through all these videos. We do this every day. We haven't missed a day yet. Why not? So go ahead and do that. And if you like the video, like. Click that like button. And then comment something for me to reply to. Because I do love reading comments. And without further ado, let's get in the video. I get a lot of people telling me, you need your hair like that all the time. I don't know. Do you have a problem with it? Then subscribe. All right, let's go. Say we already know who won. But we're gonna bias. So. Alright, Justin, he got it. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let Justin got the vocals. Look at that. Sorry now. JB. Okay, so back to back. I'm flying. No, I'm kidding. Listen to that. Summer Love. I would try to guess the name of every song too. Love Yourself. Yeah, I would say the artist, but we know who it is. But you can hear Justin Bieber voice more right now just because it is guitar, piano. But I mean, Zayn's more than Ben, that's why they're doing that. But still, he said, I got this. We'll see. That's my hair icon. So if I get my hair like that. Alright, JB. So they got it started from the back. Whoa. They just skip that? Oh, we're not gonna talk about it. Let's continue. That's boyfriend, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah. He pulls. He's like. Time. I'm like, they skipped my man's turn. I'm not gonna lie, right now they're showing a little more of JB. Ooh. Never mind. Just gotta give them that one time, that one good note, mama. I already know Deadpool, my guy. I'm not gonna lie, man, they both are great artists, amazing vocals for each of them. Some great clips of JB, I'm not gonna lie. I said, let them know. Let him know. This is where he takes off. Can't you see? Oh, at least they gave him two. You should have given him like six of them. I don't know, they both are good. Tell him, go stop smiling. Look at him. Look at him. Control yourself. Jesus. Look at him. Jesus. Someone turned on the water. damn river in that room. Damn, indoor pool. If you don't get it, I don't know what to tell you. My God, you gotta get the editing right in this video. They even surprised. Look at that. Come on. First, I was like, Justin, come to what I was seeing. And now he come back in. Let me see.
Why'd you leave?
Okay, I don't even know if the first one was my favorite. So I'm not done. Like I said, hair icon. Alright, guess we're gonna end it on that note. That was pretty abrupt. Straight into the analysis. Who do we think won? Alright. Going into the video, already, I didn't have an idea. I knew. Knew was gonna win. Only clicked this video because I haven't seen it before. I've seen so many compilations, so I want to react fresh, you know, fresh, new for you guys. So that's why I clicked this video. In that, there were some clips I've not seen, especially of JB. They played just amazing Justin vocals, and then Zayn, they just put them like random pieces of songs in there that he had. So I'm like, okay. And then it goes on, they put a little bit of Zayn, some more Justin, then at the end, they started throwing at Zayn, then they ended it with that. That's, just correct me if I'm wrong, but it's a vibrato at the end. Anywho, I think who won is. Did y'all really have to question yourselves? When you clicked on this video, you knew I was gonna say Zayn. It's gonna stay the same way. Twisted. Why do you think I was relaxing? I know he got this. No matter what clip you put in there, he'll bring it back. And he did. Zayn's the winner. Now, don't get me wrong. I love Justin Bieber. And I love Zayn. That's a hard decision for me. Not really, but it is. All right. Anywho, thank you for liking the video because I know you already clicked it. And for subscribing because it's just down there. Might as well just ding, click that subscribe button. Please turn notifications on. I love doing this. I want to do more. Go ahead and comment below. Join the Zoo gang, the Zoo family, by clicking that subscription button. Anywho, until next time, we do this every day. See you later. Zoo!